First reading. Did you receive the Spirit by works of the law or by hearing with faith? A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Galatians, chapter 3, verses 1 to 5. O foolish Galatians, who has bewitched you, before whose eyes Jesus Christ was publicly portrayed as crucified? Let me ask you only this. Did you receive the Spirit by works of the law or by hearing with faith? Are you so foolish? Having begun with the Spirit, are you now ending with the flesh? Did you experience so many things in vain? If it really is in vain, does he who supplies the Spirit to you and works miracles among you to do so by works of the law or by hearing with faith? The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. Psalm response. Your response shall be, Blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel. He has visited his people. God has raised up a horn of salvation for us in the house of his servant David, as he spoke by the mouth of his holy prophets from the of old. Your response shall be, Blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel. He has visited his people, that we should be saved from our enemies and from the hand of all who hate us, to perform the mercy promised to our fathers, and to remember his holy covenant. Your response shall be, Blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel. He has visited his people. The oath which he swore to our father Abraham, to grant us that we, being delivered from the hand of our enemies, might serve him without fear, in holiness and righteousness before him all the days of our life. Your response shall be, Blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel. He has visited his people. Gospel reading. Ask, it will be given to you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. Luke, chapter 11, verses 5 to 13. Jesus said to his disciples, Which of you who has a friend will go to him at midnight and say to him, Friend, lend me 3 loaves, for a friend of mine has arrived on a journey, and I have nothing to set before him. And he will answer from within, Do not bother me, the door is now shut, and my children are with me in bed. I cannot get up and give you anything. I tell you, though he will not get up and give him anything because he is his friend, yet because of his importunity, he will rise and give him whatever he needs. And I tell you, ask and it will be given to you. Seek and you will be found. Knock and it will be opened to you. For everyone who asks receives, and he who seeks finds, and to him who knocks it will be opened. What father among you, if his son asks for a fish, will instead of a fish give him a serpent? Or if he asks for an egg, will give him a scorpion? If you then, who are evil, know how to give good gifts to your young children, how much more will the Heavenly Father give the Holy Spirit to those who ask him? The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.